Hi everybody, we're out here on Lake Washington in southern Minnesota. We want to show you a little bit about the new 7, the Helix 7, and it has a GPS side of it, and that is invaluable for ice fishermen. A lot of the units you get on the market, you cannot get GPS along with the sonar. Over here on this screen, we have a flasher screen up, and over here is the GPS screen. The nice thing about the GPS screen is you can use this in the summertime. You can have it on your boat. We have a Lake Master card in here. You can mark spots on the lake. You can see that there's some spots here that we have marked. And a lot of these are for summertime. We'll move it around a little bit. Those are summertime spots that now we're going to use it for ice fishing. So it's incredibly accurate. It's so much information. You can mark a spot. You can take the coordinates from that and share it with a friend of yours. If I'm out here ice fishing today, I mark a spot where I'm catching fish. I can give that information to my buddy. He can come out tomorrow or the next day, come back and find my hole and fish there. Okay. So we got the Lake Master chart in here that shows all the depths, and it's extremely accurate. You can't go wrong with having a unit that will have the 2D sonar, and it's got the flasher mode, plus it's got the GPS mode. Share that information from the summer to the winter. So take a look at it. It's a wonderful deal.